I tried to tell you about it, but you didn't listen. None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me.
Everywhere I go, I see his face. And
thought I found a way.
No, no, please, please.
Let's have it.
You don't understand. This is all I have. I'm nothing without this suit.
If you're nothing without this suit, then you shouldn't have it. Okay?
Nice work, kid.
Stark left these for you.
Huh?
I don't think Tony would have done what he did. He didn't know that you were going to be here after he was gone.
I told you he's a good kid.
You're an Avenger now.
Stark chose you.
He made you an Avenger.
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
What's wrong with you?
Always in my space, but I know someday.
I don't know what's happening.
If you were good enough, maybe Tony would still be alive.
Maybe Stark was wrong.
My mind of stone.
Was he?
Tell me the pieces.
Can you hear me?
Skin of bone.
It's Peter.
Hello. Welcome home.
Come on. This is work.
And if you died, I feel like that's on me.
Welcome home.
The one thing that he did that he didn't second guess was picking you.